mind.
How are we getting this many fouls?